wanted to try and get one down the field.
Bowles gets it downfield. Look out, and it is deflected and caught by Torrey Smith. He gets to the 50 only, and now they're going to have to take their final timeout or clock it, and they do. They take a timeout.
Exception, but very bizarre. It hits his knee and shoots it back in play. Wow.